So I did a charcoal face mask to see how much it really hurts. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this started right here. Didn't really hurt that much, that bit, but I think the eyes are gonna hurt because they're just like, oh, the eyes are just like dead tight. And if I can get it off. Oh, that's just a little bit. Oh my god. I'm only ripping that little bit off. 1, 2, 3, rip. No. 1, 2, 3, rip. Can't even get it. Making my eyes water. Ugh. Ow. Oh my god. Oh! Oh my god, that hurt. Oh, it does actually feel pretty good. Alright, perhaps. My face does actually feel pretty good. And bits don't want to come off. Oh, that might be my delivery. Hopefully. Oh god, this bit doesn't want to come off. Oh my god, what if I can't get it off? I'm just stuck with a black face. Oh my god. It's seriously not going on. Oh yeah. Seriously, mate, just come off. Ugh. Literally, this bit isn't even coming off. Ignore this bit, I just had a little bit left, so I just like smudged on my face. So, well, that's pretty much it. It does hurt. Not as much as I thought it would do, but it does fucking sting. It does sting. See ya.